ready to light this candle. So before we get started, we just want to go over a couple of things. We want to thank our sponsors. I'm going to start with that. So keep in mind that everything, all of the fantastic entertainment that we do here in the course of the year is made possible by a few things. Primarily our sponsors, number one. Number two, the generosity of the people of Mentor, represented by our city council, who will be up here in a second to say a few words as well. And our sales of beer at the two concession areas. So one of our rules, always keep in mind, is that no outside alcohol is allowed on the grounds. So we actually would really appreciate if people would respect that, because that plays a big part in our ability to bring the entertainment that we do. So with that said, a few other rules. A reminder, there's no smoking on the grounds. We have two designated smoking areas this year. One that is in that back corner that you'll remember, and a second that will be established next week in this area over here. Otherwise, there's no smoking on the grounds. I guess that's about it. So I want to thank our sponsors this year. Our primary title sponsor is Prosperity Haven. We want to thank them. Let's give them a big hand. Our presenting sponsors this year are the Cleveland Clinic in Meyer. Let's give them a hand. Our supporting sponsors are CT Consultants, Western Reserve Harley-Davidson, Michelob Ultra, Kona Big Wave, Just Windows, the Ohio Lottery, Cross Country Mortgage, the Paul Morrow Group, Mutzko Insurance Services, Waste Management, IBEW Local 673, and Mimi Vanderhaven. Let's have a hand for our supporting sponsors. We also want to thank some of the public agencies that provide us grant support as well. Tour Lake County, NOPEC, and last but not least, thanks to the Mentor Community Arts Commission for their hard work and support. So, the biggest benefactors of this concert series and all the fantastic things that we do here in our city every year is our Mentor City Council. We have our council members here. I'm going to turn this over to our council president, Sean Blake. He's going to say a few words, and then after that, we're all going to say the Pledge of Allegiance and light this candle.
Thank you, everybody. Look at this crowd. Welcome to the AMP. It's an exciting season, 2024. We've been doing this for quite a few years. Every year we make improvements to the AMP. This year, improved sound systems, all for you guys. So before I get started, I want to introduce the rest of City Council. On the end is Scott Maher, at large. Next is Matt Donovan, Ward 2. Next to Matt is John Krieger, Ward 4, Janet Dowling, at large, and Ray Kirchner, at large. Good people. So before we do anything else, I'd like to lead in a Pledge of Allegiance. The flag is right over there, so if you could take your hats off and stand, and we will begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag, United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Hey. So before I turn the microphone over and get things started, I want to thank our wonderful police department for the protection that they provide us, our fire department for the service that if we need them, they're right there in the crowd. So I want everybody to enjoy tonight and welcome to the AMP.
All right, Civic Center Park. Queen Nation. How many of you seen Queen Nation here on the stage? First-timers at Civic Center Park, welcome aboard. This if we do the math right, and we think we did, 76th show here at Fermenter Rocks. 1 week from right now, we'll have Fresh Horses, a tribute to Garth Brooks, so that should be fun as well. And as if we couldn't beef it up anymore, it has been Tune to the Lagoons. Follow the Sun is going to be up on Friday, so that is going to be a great, great time. If you don't have the schedule, I don't know why, but you can go to menorrocks.info and you can go and check it all out. It's going to be the most phenomenal season you've ever, ever witnessed. So I think we should kick it off. Should we kick it off? Because Menor Rocks!
Welcome to the Prosperity Haven Menor Rocks Summer Concert Series. Menor Rocks is presented by Cleveland Clinic, with support from CT Consultants, Western Reserve Harley-Davidson, Michelob Ultra, Kona Big Wave, Just Windows, Ohio Lottery, Mutzko Insurance Services, Waste Management, IBEW Local 673, Meeting Vanderhaven.
Okay, you're a little bit flat over there. You're a little set up over here. Let me try one more time.
This evening. What do you say we get get started?
So much, ladies and boys and girls. I'm going to do something there from the Sheer Heart Attack album. It goes like a little bit like this. Maestro, one.
She keeps a moving shot in a pretty cabin. Nothing in the cage, she said.
Just like me yesterday.
Thank you.
felt that way.
Beautiful ladies and boys and girls singing from the heart, right?
You guys feel like singing some more?
A little bit more.
Tell them what this lovely next song is about, won't you?
This next song is a duet sort of song, a double shot, if you will, featuring another wonderful musician behind to the side and around the corner from me over here. And this is off the jazz album, and the first song was comprised by being inside of a bathtub and watching the Tour de France go by out the window there. So we hope you know this is all about. Look at this classic kettle corn. Oh man, this whole entire show is brought to you by these amazing people. There you are, ladies and gentlemen. On my left, as we call it in the show business, on stage left, Mr. Michael McManus, Uncle McLefty. You boys are going to take a slight break for like a song or two. We'd like to do something now for you. She did like. It's from the Night at the Opera. If you know the words,
of course you do, boys and girls. We want to hear you sing it tonight. It's all free, you know. It's free to smile, by the way.
And this song is called Love of My Life. We hope you like it, okay?
Thousands of hours a week. Here's some more nonsense. Looks like it's from the mayor. It's the mayor's handwriting.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we can have your attention real quick, it's a message from the mayor here. It says, everybody dance!
Thank you. And we're just getting warmed up. We are just getting bloody warmed up. How about you, Mina? Okay, we need to ask, do we have any Queen diehards out there? Yeah, I don't know. Do we have any Queen diehards out there?
Alright, we'd like to do a little something that is a B-side of all of you off the game LP, and it goes a little something like this.
quick little break so you guys can go have a pint or five. And then we're going to come back and do a whole other set. So this is going to be the last song of our first set. And here's the good news. After our next set, we are going to do a little meet and greet with all of you afterwards. We'll take some pictures. We have a little table down there with t-shirts and hats and everything like these lovely ladies are wearing right down in the front. And we had some questions from the ladies about sizes. Ladies, don't worry. We have sizes that fit the petite girls. We have sizes that fit the medium-sized girls. Oh, but most importantly, we have sizes.
Let it all hang out, wrap on girls, you ain't the rockin' world, but
throwing at the slingshot.
Show is about to begin.
Yeah.
dedication song now. We've been getting around to this before. Some very special people. If you're having a birthday, scream really loud.
Good, keep it closing, please. Anyway,
I'd like to dedicate this next lovely song, this number, to the classic Kettlecorn people for the birthdays of two twin young ladies by the name of Chrissy and Denise, or Denise, as you may like it. And we hope you like this tune, if I can figure this thing out here. It goes a little bit like this.
Thank you.
Mr. Gregory Finzi. We'll be doing a little meet and greet right over there. Come on, boy. I'm going to take my picture of him. Whether he likes it or not.
You feel all right tonight, Aaron Rivet? How are you feeling?
Woo! Oh, you're doing it, man.
We having a good time?
Yeah!
But, are you having a ball
tonight?
Thank you.
to steer here, Michael. They're singing a lot louder than the band, that could be problems.
Yeah. good time as always. And if you keep inviting us back, we're going to keep coming. So for our next number, we'd like to do a song that we wrote today at Soundcheck. We, you know, messed around with it a little bit, but hopefully you like it.
This is a song I wrote by Freddie Mercury. Sing, I promise, I'll stop. We were so close to that first IPA, man. Okay, you ready?
Texas. You committed no crime. By mistake, I made a few. Oh,
We wanted to take a picture of you. We had to do a choice in this photograph, okay?